Well then. May the Golden Order shine.
If I do have a talent, I suppose I should try to hone it. I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me. If I do have a talent for spirit tuning, and goodness knows that would be a surprise, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me.
Took you no matter to lay out your arm. The girl. What about her? Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. Besides, she'd never agree to it. I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true.
Further study of incantations, is it? I can happily spare the time and applaud your enthusiasm. May the Golden Order shine through you.
There you are, my apprentice. Shall we commence the lesson?
Thank you. Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander. I fear for father's life. The servants are full wrath. Filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father? At the castle, my soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please, I just want him to be safe. Thank you, dearly. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please.
Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Hite, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Erdtree. Grant me you've come to lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's very kind, but, the help is very much appreciated. Even Fram a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the True Order. You might have heard of me, Kenneth Hite. Next in line as the rightful ruler of Limgrave. Young tarnished, I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool! And plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood. What are you waiting for? A kiss goodbye? My fort lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. Take it back for me. Oh, I see. You wish to know the reward. Fret not. The great Kenneth Hite is known for his considerable largesse. The celebrations will be lavish indeed upon the dawn of my fort's retrieval. Yes. Now, allow me to furnish you with a little advice. I would take great care to avoid Godric's tarnished hunts were I in your shoes. That depraved lot are obsessed with sacrificing tarnished like you for the sake of grafting. Honestly, Godric's nothing more than a jumped-up country bumpkin. Lord? Oh, don't make me laugh. First, he hid himself amongst the womenfolk to flee the capital, then hid from Radahn in that castle. Then he insulted Melania, lost to her in battle, only to lick her boots rather than die like a man. Has he no shame? The big girl's blouse? And to think, he's the blood of Godfrey, last of the golden lineage. Though you almost wouldn't know it to look at him. Yeah. I almost feel sorry for the chap, the more I think of it. What are you waiting for? A kiss goodbye?
Who goes there?
Carly sent you, did he? Ever the bloody busybody. Hmm. Maybe to him you don't seem so strange. The name's Blythe. I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrowell. He fled somewhere nearby. Or so I've heard. Come tell me if you find him before I do. I can offer you ample reward. Darrowell is nothing but a traitor, and in need of a fitting end to his tale. Darrowell is nothing but a traitor, and in need of a...
Seen you before. Name's Bernard. Let me ask you something. Are you here in the lands between to
does your faith in the god
despite the color? Yes, you're a tarnished through and through. Takes me back. But that's a quality needed now more than ever. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts? All I know is the sword. picked up a fair few tricks in my time, too. Now's the time to pass them on. To a good and proper tarnished, like you. There's a myriad of battle arts in these mementos, a fine tale. That's how I fell in love with this. It grants meaning even to... Well.
Thank you. you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck. Hello? Hello? Anyone? Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck. Hello? Anyone? Hello?
Oh, my stars. I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please, can you help me out of this? My thanks, a thousand thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big. And I'll pop clean out, I'm sure.
Don't dally. No, there's no need to fret. I'm very well trained.
Give it your all, I say. Well played, good lady. Well played. Though that mighty wallop of yours almost spelt the end of me. Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have this. Once again, I journey to the east, and beyond these lands, lying upon their southern edge, is Redmane Kai.
I'd heard whispers of such.
Doesn't the notion set you? I'm heading to Redmane.
I've heard.
Lucia. Yeah, are you here as a customer? I must apologize. I'm afraid I've very little to offer.
There's no mistake, is there? Death has left its mark once again. I'm so... Ah, a tarnished, are you? I'm known as Dee. I hunt down those who live in death, and weed their death root. Heed my warning. The village here has been touched by death. And worse yet, it is home to a mariner. If you value your life, then go no further. The village here has been touched by death. Turn back while you still can. The village here has been touched by death. Turn back while you still can.
Thank you. Thank you.